Good morning, children. How are you? Hope all of you are well at your home and enjoying this online studies. So, children, what we were doing in our previous class? Yes, we were learning chapter 1, that is networking concepts. In this chapter, we have completed question answers. Now, the next thing is define the following terms. This also you have to complete in your copy. So, let's get started. Define the following terms. First is WAP Web. The full form of web is W for wireless, A for access, and P for point. So, wireless access point is a device that connects wireless communication devices to form a wireless network. So, if we want to make a wireless network, then we use this wireless access point which connects wireless communication devices. Now, the next term is Bluetooth. Bluetooth is a wireless technology used to interconnect mobile phones, computers, and printers using short-range wireless connection. So, as you know, if you want to connect to mobile phones, if you want to connect your mobile with computer, or if you want to connect printers as well, you use this Bluetooth technology, which use wireless connection and which is only used to connect two devices in short range, means in only short distance. Now, the next term is server. A server is a computer that provides services to clients and control access to hardware, software, and other resources. So, as I told you, who is server? Server is a central computer, the main computer, who provides services to other computers, and the other computers are called clients, and it controls the hardware and software resources. It controls the access from the clients. Only few things are accessed by the clients. Everything cannot be accessed by the client computers. So, server controls everything. Now, the next term is node. Each computer in a network that can communicate with other computer is called a node. So, who is a node? A computer which is connected in a network. If we form a computer network using so many computers, then every computer who is connected in this network is known as node. Okay, node is the another name for the computers which are connected to each other in a network. So, children, now in your homework, you have to learn and write these four terms in your copy. This much for today. Thank you and have a nice day.